Hello everyone, this is Simplex Buy. In this video, we'll show the 5 best ceramic round brushes on the market that will help you to choose the best one. So let's dive into the video. Introducing the Olivia Garden Nanothermic Ceramic Round Brush, which is a revolutionary product that can transform your hairstyling experience. With its ceramic turbo barrel, it heats up faster and retains heat longer, reducing drying time for a quicker and better styling experience. The extra-large vents provide greater airflow, while the ion-charged bristles hydrate the cuticle, add more shine to the hair, and eliminate frizz and flyaways. Wavy soft-tip heat-resistant bristles are gentle on the hair and scalp, and the anti-static design keeps your hair looking sleek and smooth. It's lightweight and convenient to use, making it an essential tool for anyone who wants superior and long-lasting hairstyles. Pros: heats up faster, reduces drying time, extra large vents, anti-static design, unique handle, lightweight and convenient to use. Cons: not fit for straightening. The Moroccan Oil Ceramic Round Brush is a perfect ceramic round brush for hair styling. It works wonders on all hair types, from damaged to oily to thin. The brush not only styles your hair, but also conditions it, leaving your hair healthy, shiny, and beautiful. Thanks to its iconic ceramic technology, the brush offers quick drying, which makes styling your hair a breeze. It is ideal for long and medium hair, and its superior quality guarantees a perfect finish every time. Overall, the brush is an excellent investment for anyone looking for a top quality hairbrush. Pros: offers quick drying, comes with iconic ceramic technology, correct air vent positioning, superior quality guarantees perfect finish. Cons: not ideal to use for short hair. Qi Air Amplitude Classic Tourmaline Ceramic Heated Round Brush is a game changer for styling hair. The brush uses tourmaline ceramic technology to distribute even heat and produce negative ions, which helps to reduce static and makes hair smoother. 1.25-inch barrel is perfect for creating both smooth and voluminous style. The ceramic heat technology ensures that heat is evenly distributed across the surface, providing styling damage and locking in moisture, resulting in smooth, silky hair with incredible shine. Brush also includes a thermal sleeve for safe storage and an auto shutoff feature after an hour for added safety. Pros: perfect for heat distribution, versatile styling options, comes with ceramic heat technology, auto shutoff feature, provides salon quality features at home. Cons: might overheat if used carelessly. When styling your hair, you wish for a smooth brushing, but it's unfortunate that all you get is endless pulling and tugging. Your struggle ends here with the top-notch Ergo Iconic Ceramic Round Brush. Thus, its no-snag design saves your hair from all extra fuss. When talking about the carbon bristles, you'll notice it's infused with tourmaline. As a result, they can resist heat. So whether you've got the thickest or wildest or unruly hair type, it can be tamed all at once. Pros: has a built-in end cap, attached with a recess, no snag design, saves hair from all extra fuss, infused with tourmaline, can resist heat. Cons: a bit pricey. Driver's half-pent small round ceramic hair brush is a 1.75-inch vented ceramic barrel that allows for maximum heat and airflow to lock in volume and curl for long-lasting styles. Iconic technology reduces frizz and adds tons of shine while styling. Bristle design allows for exceptional tension and control. An ergonomic, lightweight handle provides greater comfort, soft touch finish, and thumb grip prevents slipping. You should use it vertically throughout the hair. For volume at the roots, use horizontally at the crown. Pros: small round ceramic hairbrush allows for maximum heat, long-lasting styles, iconic technology reduces frizz. Cons: creates too much static electricity. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed watching the video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up. And if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell icon for regular updates, and I'll see you in the next video with another review.